stop nila ang attacks coming from everybody else to Gonzaga, their other import, then mas lalamang talaga at may advantage ang Creamline.
Gonzaga on the hit. 10-20.
Ginamitan ni Jove Gonzaga ng utak.
Veteran moves coming from Jovelin.
Janelle Jordan.
Pinatalsik lang sa daliri. Nakalimutan. Ito yung pasa. Ito yung set. Gonzaga, puntos na naman.
Gonzaga with a drop shot. 5-13.
Medyo malayo din, ha, Charo, yung pag-set. At talagang nag-stretch itong si... Iba na to, ang Pacific Town Army. At paano masosolve yung mga palong katulad ng ginawa ni Eliza Valdez. Pero sa pagkakataong ito, Morado, ibibigay kay Galanza. Drop ball, hindi gumana. Agno, ibibigay dito kay Limareva Flink. What a save by Gohing. The Ninja at work. Galanza, papalo na naman. Agno, ito yung pasa. It is a set, a back set para kay Gonzaga. And that was classic Jovelin Gonzaga.
Yes, that was a good set also coming from Gonzalez. Kitang-kita niya na papunta na si Ali Blanco kay Blink. That's why she decided to give it the utility. And because of that, Jove only had one blocker. So these are the moments, these are the...
Ace pa mula kay Jovelin Gonzaga. Unti-unting bumabalik yung
laro. We have to play smart.
Tandaan natin, isang beses pa lamang natatalo ang Creamline
Gonzaga with a cross
dito sa ating Reinforced Conference. And that was their very first match of the season kontra sa Petrogas na nag-aantay na sa finals. Pero syempre, kailangan muna nilang ma-overcome.
Hi, kapamilya! Subscribe now to ABS-CBN Sports YouTube channel to be updated with our latest games.